For you, rare, just like this bottle here. foundation of fucking America somehow. Evil or something, I don't know how you figure anything. A whole bunch of people raised up on respect, really nice and kind. When you got all your other people, you get blamed, you know. They mad cause they can't be in one, whatever they, you know, the deal is, whatever, you know. The issue is, I don't know. Y'all crazy with that. I don't really deal much with the craziness because it's mostly like people that are mad, they're just mad because no one listens to them, basically, you know. They get crazy or get laughed at, something like that, or maybe trying to figure out a better way to tell you, y'all ain't good at communicating, so that's your problem. You're in another land, you ran away from yours, now you wanna run away from this one, or make it like a George or something, or something like that. I don't know exactly what, but you know, there's different kind of people out there, like make books and tell lies and act crazy and all enraged and got their chest out all the time. I don't know what's up with that, but you know, I'm changing this up. Anyways, back to war and stuff. You know, we all know it ain't all talk, so I ain't gonna say y'all just talking. At least if you're from America. Got you hustled in here, but you know, the best thing in life is not to act tough at all, but you'll run into that problem where the ones acting tough, you know, they think they gotta colors of people, you know, you got their red and blue, it's personality type people, you know, and then like the loud ones, red, and the blue ones, quiet. It doesn't mean neither one will fuck you up. all nice on the streets, and like, you're on TV talking all nice, all that, like me right now, talking all nice. Lingo might be different, but hey, got more respect than your whole family. Especially if you thought in your mind that, you know, it might not have proper anything, you know. Your attitude's whack as fuck. For real, like, someone made it a certain way and that's the proper way, then it's whack. I mean, like, there's only one way to do it. That's it. I mean, that's wild. That's like the, you know, like the mountains after our land is already our land again, you know. It's like, wow. And then, you know, one of these presidents will change it all one of these days. They're like, oh yeah, what the, they know that they're all huge and like all these people got their land and their own countries and... I'm never that dumb, but it happens when you have people that are corrupt and stuff. You know, the corrupt ones is the ones that would just think after one starts something, it's gonna end, like you're gonna crawl back in your hole and like act like it was all them, not me, and like y'all been sitting up there for years. Y'all can retire after 4 years, 2 years, whatever your deal is, you know. You know, we all got different deals. But if you thought, like, you were gonna run the whole country for our whole life, a whole generation coming up and the next generation coming up, like, we talking, like, families after families. Like, you old, you're like your grandma, so you gotta understand. And you're really old and you feel like your grandpa's, so anyways, you know how that goes. So you see them having kids and having kids, unless you don't have kids, have kids, you know. I'm not sure how you work, but yeah, like that, you know. So if you don't see that perspective as in like, oh yeah, I got kids, they don't have kids, but they should have kids. So we talk about generation. You think all these people after generations, and even our little kids that are having grown up yet, you think we want you still in the office when they're old people? Like, see, you gotta have those terms, those limits. It's like a president, you know? Y'all don't want that because they just knocking you off the wall. Like, you got everybody, like, clapping for the, for weirdness, I guess, you know? They can all go back to somewhere else and try somewhere else if they lose, but y'all trying to fight. Y'all lost like mama, dude. I mean, I hate to break it. Y'all lost. You got your chief. Handle it. Get cookie. Get righteous too, I don't care. You're still stupid, cause like you're like plotting on error. Something's wrong with you, you're plotting to fix it. You see what I'm saying? I don't know if you see that. Yeah. How it's been with no music. Yeah, I see you sitting up there. You ain't rich, you ain't black. You don't stare into my there. Wonder how you plot to get in there. Yeah, you got shit busted. I'm no land in this. Supposedly, sorry, G. you see me in this. Been searching for a while to chop down any style that you try to bring it this year. Packing molds out in this. Watch out for that upcoming hit. Never seen a rival like this. Y'all crazy up there, you know, like, slowly creeping in, like, where you gonna go after, like, allies, just, like, for real, like, y'all talk so big about your religion so big, like, Asians ain't part of that. Listing out other ones too, but I like them, so I'm gonna list them out like that because they can take it, they know war. You understand? Like, for real, like, billions of what? I mean, is there an answer to that? You know? Because I know there's billions of something, none of that. That makes any sense, you know. It might be a lucky day sometimes, but when you live off chaos, you're gonna lose. You know, the way you came, you looked that scared, you don't want none of that. People think it shouldn't happen, but yeah, it happened. Like, wow. Amazing. Yeah. You get to see. But anyways, yeah, you see how it goes. Wars and stuff like that should never be brought over here. Like, we don't watch TV, we don't even got cable, none of that. Like, we're seriously fighting over here about stuff that was made over there. It's amazing. It is truly amazing. Like, you judge people, try to tell people how to live. That's amazing. Wow. And then you got the followers and the ones that haven't learned a damn thing, because it's about 90% of humans, because, like, they got that feeling, I don't want to learn nothing. I've got to learn it. I know my people, da-da-da, you know. Everyone backs me up. Yeah, see? Everyone got back up too. You're all crazy with that. But, much love and respect to all those religions and your thoughts and your cares and what your worries about. I mean, it just seems strange to do it here. But I do care, you know, whatever, however that goes. Yes. You know, people, they out there just care about money, care about love. It's a different kind of care. I care about what you're talking about. Like, do that from your line. I mean, you're so powerful, your people are so great, so big, and like, stop blaming on Americans. Sit around and say, you're all foreign up there. So, clear to America.